seem appropriate. But I think a harmonica will work for this song.